Hello everyone, my name is Alexander Kabaku and welcome to ALB, the place to trade. The chart of the day is going to be the pound Swiss. Let's have a quick look at the charts and see exactly why we've chosen this pair. We've seen over the course of today in the early hours of the Asian session, we've seen gold move lower. We've actually seen that effect carry on into the early hours of the European session as well. This is on the basis of the fact that there has been some constructive talk with regards to the trade negotiations between the US and China. And as a result, we've seen that caused the price of gold to move lower. I've decided to then move my attention as a result, because we've missed on that trade to the downside, to then look at another potential opportunity. We've seen in today's trading, the pound has moved up across the board higher, and that's off the backdrop that the Tories are gaining quite a bit of momentum with regards to the UK upcoming elections. Now, looking at the chart, what you have here is the pound Swiss on a daily time frame. I've taken off my drawings, which I will show in just a bit, but you do see that we have this bull flag forming at the moment, and there is that potential for it to move higher. As a result, I'm just gonna put on my drawings so that you can actually see why the expectation is to actually see the pound Swiss move lower. We are on a daily time frame, and as a result, when we go back in time, we actually see that the high, which was made around 155.20, was made around November 2015. And then going forward, we've seen that price has actually tested that in 2018. So about 3 years later, it broke above it slightly in 2019 in March, but then pulled back slightly. And then in May of this year, 2019, it broke above it at 133.99, and then proceeded to actually pull back significantly lower to 116.75. As of this morning, we've actually seen it break out of that bull flag formation, and there is that expectation of seeing it to move higher. So I'm going to scroll down to the intraday time frame on the 2 hourly basis so that you can actually get a better view of why I believe this is potentially a good breakout trade. You can see that the flag formation on there, and then you can see the close that we've had above the upper trend line, and now we are seeing price just break above the highs that was made on that candle. So therefore, I believe that the expectation is to see the pound Swiss move higher. As a result, let's just have a quick look at what we can potentially do. So I'm going to switch over to my charts on the MT4 platform by ALB, and this is obviously a demo account. What we're trying to do here obviously is to see exactly whether the strategy has merit and see what sort of returns we can get on this investment in a potential trade. So I'm going to be looking at taking a long. I've already configured this up so that I'm only risking about 2% per trade. The line that I'm just pulling to the downside around that 126.35 will be where I place my stop, and my stop is based on the super trend, which is a very good trend indicator as well as we can be used for stops as well as trending. So as price proceeds to move higher, I will be moving that stop progressively higher. Do bear in mind that over in recent times, we've seen markets pull back significantly, so follow through has been something that we have struggled to see in the market as a result. With regards to the risk per trade, you can see that this is a 100K account, and as a result, a 2% risk will see us lose about 2,000, and that gives us about one lot to trade on this particular pair. So I'm gonna actually click on it to buy at market, and then what you'll see is the trade to show up on screen, and hopefully we should be triggered into the trade. There seems to be an error on that trade, so I'm just gonna do that manually and just click that in. So let me adjust that for 1 second. I'll go over here, go over to the platform itself, and then insert the stop loss and take profit. So stop loss is at 126.35, and the take profit is at 130, 96 or 96. So about a 1-to-1 or slightly better risk to reward as a result. So we'll keep an eye on the trade and see how it progresses, but it does seem like we do have a bit of move to the upside, particularly on this particular pair, as I draw the wedge, the bull flag, that has got me thinking that potentially we could see a bit of move to the upside on the pound Swiss. That essentially will now bring us to the end of today's chart of the day. Good luck and good trading.